In this short film, we take a closer look at two types of pharmaceutical products, namely tablets and injectables. These two products are manufactured very differently and therefore require two different kinds of production facilities for our customers. Tablets, also called oral solid dosage form, OSD, are manufactured in clean plants, whereas injectables, also called sterile parenteral products, are produced in extremely clean plants. But how are these products manufactured? All pharmaceutical products are based on an active ingredient, also called the active pharmaceutical ingredient, API, or drug substance. The API can be either based on a chemical product or a biopharmaceutical product. Chemical drugs have been around for 100 years. Biopharmaceuticals, on the other hand, are a newer product and have only been around for about 30 years. Based on what kind of treatment you make, the drug substance is combined with other ingredients into a formulation that can be either used to manufacture, for example, tablets, creams, or even sterile injectable pharmaceuticals. Now you've seen a few types of pharmaceutical products. Another important thing you should know about pharmaceutical production is that quality is absolutely critical. Patients must be able to trust the product, and there can be severe consequences if patients don't get the right drug at the right strength and quality. Pharmaceutical products are strictly regulated in all countries worldwide. You are not allowed to start selling a product before it is approved by the local authorities anywhere in the world. The authorities will visit on a regular basis to inspect the manufacturing of the product. Some authorities have tougher regulations than others, but the rules are generally the same. The pharmaceutical drug development process. Almost all pharmaceutical products around the world are expensive to develop. It costs a lot of money to develop a new drug, sometimes more than €1 billion. Many potential new drugs fail to demonstrate significant effects, so they are not approved for the market. Moreover, there's a time limit on the patents for approved drugs. This means pharmaceutical companies need to bring their products to market as quickly as possible to get return on their investment. For NNE, this means we must focus both on our customers' business by helping them bring products to market quickly and reliably, but also on quality and documentation. To ensure that products are consistently produced and controlled according to quality standards, pharmaceutical companies must use a concept called Good Manufacturing Practice, GMP. With NNE's focus on pharma engineering, GMP is the cornerstone of all that we do, and it is an important part of what makes it interesting and challenging to work in the pharmaceutical industry. Let's sum up. In our market, there are many types of pharmaceutical products and production facilities. We do a lot of different jobs in these facilities, and in all of them, the focus on quality and GMP compliance is high. This is the DNA in all our projects.